Hi, I'm Scott Dalgleish with Phase 4 Engineering. This is a brief video talking about our pressurized dew point sensor, or PDP sensor, used for monitoring airlines and preventing condensation in the airlines. Now, as a former plant maintenance manager, I dreaded starting up the plant on Sunday evenings after a hot weekend. I knew that water in the airlines could wreak havoc on our equipment and could take hours or even shifts to resolve. That's why we've developed the pressurized dew point sensor that allows you to monitor airlines and prevent this potentially catastrophic situation. Most plants use air dryers after their compressors to pull water vapor out of the compressed air, and that keeps it from condensing in the lines later on downstream. Now, understanding the situation of managing condensed water in airlines involves an understanding of dew point. Now, most of us are familiar, for me, when I grew up in Kansas City where it was hot and humid, the water vapor in the air would almost always condense onto my car in the evening as the temperature dropped. And as the temperature dropped below the dew point, the water formed on my car. Now, the situation is much more difficult with compressed air systems because as the pressure is increased on the air, the dew point goes up. So water will condense in compressed airlines at a much higher temperature than what's happening at atmospheric pressure around us. So you can be condensing water in your lines and not know it because everything's normal on the outside. Phase 4 Engineering worked with Mitchell Instruments to integrate this EasyDew compressed dew point sensor, or PDP sensor, with the LEAP node. This allows the pressurized dew point sensor to be installed in critical points in the compressed air system and be transmitted wirelessly over the air with a standard LEAP sensor. Once this is installed, which should take just a few minutes, alerts can be set for dew point to alert plant maintenance staff when the dew point is getting to a point where water may condense in the lines. This allows the maintenance team to take action before catastrophic equipment failure happens. This PDP sensor was the idea of one of our clients, and we love hearing from our clients on how we can help. The LEAP sensor product line contains hundreds of different types of industrial sensors to help you monitor your equipment effectively. Please click the Contact Us button to learn more and talk to an industrial maintenance expert to get your LEAP system running.